We're across the street at our detail shop. I wanted to get a video going over our 04 Dodge Dakota for you here. Checking out the truck, it's clean. For the year, the miles on it, this thing is in fantastic condition, in my opinion. I don't see too much like dings, dents, or scratches in it. You got a little bit of a rust bubble starting there. Typical, I'd expect way worse, but it's clean. It doesn't have any major rust or anything like that. It's got dual exhaust, 4x4. It's definitely clean as can be. Coming up here, I'll show you the bed on this truck. It's got a liner in it. Great shape. It's a Linex one. I mean, come up right here. You got some rust back underneath the cab corners. Something like this though, I'd expect the corners to be gone, and they're not. Clean. Check out the back seat here. Door panels intact, nothing missing, no damage, no stains in the carpet. Smells good. It's not a smoker. The seats aren't ripped up or torn or anything like that. They fold up, drop back down. It's got rubber mats in the front here. This is a clean, nice truck. For its age, I don't think you're gonna find one that's as nice. But let's open it up here and check out it from the inside. I'm gonna start the truck up. miles. No lights on other than my seatbelt light. Sounds good. Stereo controls there. Let's
There is no free lunch. Who can you trust? You can trust
Radio works. Vents work. Let's turn that on heat there and see if it'll warm up while we're in here. You got your four-wheel drive controls down here. Four-wheel high and four-wheel low. Your cruise controls right there. And over here. It's just a clean, nice truck. Nice big center console, I should say. The air's gotten warmer just from having it on right there as I made the video. The canopy, it's typical of these to be falling down. It looks like the previous owner found a solution to that, and he put some pins holding up the canopy so you don't have to worry about it falling down. All in all, this is a great truck. Good condition. I'm gonna print out the Carfax, send that over to you. I'll also send over the service report for you. If you have any questions at all, feel free to reach me out here at 567-301-6953. Once again, this is Carter at Terry Henry Chrysler. Thank you.